and obstruct the highway and stop the free flow of traffic, is that right?
They are assembling in breach of Section 40.
And if you don't move, then there's an obstruction of the highway and a breach of the legislation that's in place currently for this area, and you will be arrested.
I should be back in school on the other side of the ocean. Yet, you all come to us young people for hope. How dare you?
You have no right! You have no reason to have it!